Embryology of the kidney. Every fetus embryo inside the womb of the mother develops the kidney in specific stages. The earliest stage is called as the pronephros. This develops into the mesonephros and finally into the metanephros. The metanephros is connected closely to the gonads. Hence, every mammal or human being has a urogenital system which are connected, which later on differentiate as per the genes and the hormones on the presence of testosterone or estrogen into the male tract or the female tract. Coming back to the urinary system, the metanephros distally later on down there has a development of a ureteric bud. The ureteric bud causes the induction of the metanephric mesenchyme. This connects down into the Wolffian duct or the nephric duct. The ureteric bud induces the metanephric mesenchyme to form the glomeruli. This has four stages. First is the comma shape, second is the S shape, and then later on there is the mature stage which comes up. And this leads to the formation of around 1 million glomeruli in each kidney. So finally, the human kidney is born in the baby in a mature state when the baby is born. Thank you.